So in this question, use the equation of the Balmer series to find the wavelengths of the line spectrum of a hydrogen atom in the visible regions. Balmer series is expressed 1 over lambda is the wavelength of light is equal to the R 1 over 2 squares minus 1 over n square. And the R is 1.097 times 10 to 7 per meters. So from this equation, you can find the expression for lambda is 1 over R times 1 over 2 squares minus 1 over n squared. Then you could substitute n equals 3. Then lambda is going to be 656.3 nanometer. Can obtain. Actually, this corresponds to the H alpha, sub alpha. If you substitute n equals 4, lambda equals 486.2 nanometers. This is H sub beta. Substitute n equals 5. Lambda equals 434.1 nanometers. This is H gamma. N equals 6. Lambda equals 410.2 nanometers. So if you substitute n equals 7, this is h delta. Lambda it becomes 397.0 nanometers. So this is the outside of the range we need to discover. So this is the answer to this practice.